We heard him sing about walking hard, and we learned a little something about how we wanted to walk. What do we think about when we think about Cox? He's been called the drifter, also the shapeshifter, the master chef, the chameleon, the problem child, the hard one, the white Indian, the giant midget. If Elvis and Buddy Holly are the Cain and Abel of rock and roll, and Bruce Springsteen is Zachariah, Iggy Pop is Methuselah, and of course Neil Young is the wise prophet Ezekiel, then what does that make Dewey Cox? Well, I don't know what God...
Mr. Cox? But I'm willing to bet that when I don't want to rush him, but he goes on in a minute. Shh.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to introduce, for the first time on stage in 25 years, performing his final masterpiece that will sum up his entire life.
Mr. Cox?
The one, the only.
I'm ready.
Mr. Dewey Cox.